Listen, do something now. The course is full of action and dynamism. I was amazed to see the changes in me after doing the course. I was feeling so strong and powerful. I developed a habit or attitude that I can take up any challenges.
The course has taught me how to deal with criticism in a very constructive manner.
Comfort zones. Just check in your life in how many different comfort zones we are stuck. You know, people talk about, I'm a little lazy. I have the habit of postponing things. How to get rid of procrastination?
To achieve anything in the world, any pleasure or any material thing you want to achieve, it needs effort, number one. Second, it needs energy. Third, skill. And fourth, providence or luck. Fifth, your willingness to work for it. These five things are essential.
Of great learnings, how to break my comfort zone, how to be stress-free. I won't hesitate anymore.
My fear is over. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. I can adapt to any change, I can do anything which I want to, which earlier I was not doing.
I feel really energized right now.
Amazing!
Breaking out of the comfort zone is a new life.
I'd like to ask you a question. What are the barriers that your mind is imposing you that is preventing you from fully living life, from fully experiencing this amazing universe?
The DSM course was a very impactful and eye-opener course for me. It made me realize that the participants and myself had created little stories that held us back. So the course allowed me to drop these identities and live life to the fullest.
The DSM is designed by Gurudev Sri Sri Ravi Shankar in such a way that when a participant participates in the program, 100% he or she is able to break out of comfort zones.